Mr. Tuesday!
God will bless you.
Amen.
Sorry. It's good to see you.
How was your flight?
It was good.
I do pray for you every day.
Thank you, Dad.
You have not met my wife.
This your wife? Oh my God.
But why is she using the nose?
Oh, my God. She must be a nurse.
She's very hygienic.
Thank you.
This is the house of the Lord. You know, you stay like this.
Daddy.
It's all right. Daddy, you're
fine. Daddy, yeah. I intentionally came to Nigeria, bro.
Daddy,
I want you to see the
place. Oh,
Daddy, this thing.
We shock your life.
Daddy, this thing. We shock your ministry.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Ah, God. Someone saw a seed of 2 million naira to me last week. That same day, made 60 million.
Wow! You see, you're about to explode.
Yeah, test it.
But then we call one more Gwen.
I needed to come to Nigeria.
Okay.
And the weather in China is better. The weather in Nigeria is just so hot.
Where did you say you come from?
Daddy, I've been in China.
Hey, there's no problem. Please, you want to give me something the other time? Bring it, mama. Hey.
Daddy.
Eh?
Daddy, you're wearing nose mask.
For sure.
Daddy, I never pray for you.
Stand up.
Daddy, I never pray for
you. I will pray for you on WhatsApp. Stand up. Secretary, bring the package.
Hey.
I will pray for you on WhatsApp.
You wanted to pray for
me. Hey. Secretary.
Did you really come from China?
Hey. All of you, get it back home.
Daddy,
I will pray for you on WhatsApp. Secretary, follow me.
Daddy.
Hey.